do have a safety culture, and you need to make sure that you're safe. You need to make sure that your team members are safe. So that is number one. Quality as well. Want everybody to make quality decisions all the time and feel empowered to just stop if things aren't going well. Paperwork is one thing we have a lot of, so you have to be ready to be able to do the paperwork. However, we have a great training program that'll walk you through everything and allow you to learn that.
Because we're governed by our procedures and we are in a regulated environment, it's not like working at another factory such as stamping out widgets. It's different. It's more intense. Lots of rules you're expected to follow. I think you need to know basic arithmetic. We do ask operators to add, subtract, multiply, divide, round.
People skills, that's obviously something that's going to help you be successful here at Perrigo. Being able to take your time, learn your teammates, and understand how to function in a small environment is something that will help you be successful. And then lastly, I think the biggest piece is just making sure that you take the time to look around, because Perrigo does provide a lot of opportunity for growth in various areas. So learning your initial role and then branching out to those other areas when appropriate.